What we expect is this.
But what we get from Jean Schmidt is this.
Schmidt was unanimously reprimanded for her reckless disregard for the truth.
Jean Schmidt lied about her education.
Was caught plagiarizing an editorial.
And Jean Schmidt failed to report gifts from lobbyists, even though she was required to do so by law.
See it all for yourself at embarrassedbyschmidt.com.
I'm Victoria Woolson. I approve this message because we need leaders who tell the truth.